Hey, 4th and 5th grade, happy Monday. This is for reading day 35. All right, it is called Classifying Animals. It says, did you know that there are 1 million different species or types of animals? With so many species, scientists have to find a way to sort them into groups. Two of the main groups are vertebrates and invertebrates. Vertebrates are animals that have a backbone. Humans are in this group. Also in this group are whales, monkeys, birds, and frogs. Just about any pet you have in your home is a vertebrate. Dogs, cats, goldfish, hamsters, and snakes are vertebrates. Invertebrates have no backbone. Many of them live in the ocean. Clams, jellyfish, squids, and octopuses are invertebrates. Those that live on land are spiders, worms, and insects. Scientists are finding new species of animals every day. Every one of them can be put into one of these two groups. Okay, number one. What are two ways, according to this passage, animals are classified or sorted? Land and water animals, mammals and jellyfish, invertebrates and vertebrates, color and shape. Number two. Based on the passage, which is the best definition of invertebrates? Animals that have several backbones, animals that have one backbone, animals that have no backbones, or animals that prefer to swim in the ocean. Number three, human beings are in the category of invertebrates or vertebrates, neither of these or both of these. Number four, which of the animals below would fit into the category of invertebrates? Giraffe, bird, squid, or pig. All right, guys, that was for day 35. I'll see you tomorrow.